Raleigh County, Sampson, North Carolina. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a flash flood warning for northeastern Sampson County in central North Carolina until 12:15 a.m. At 9:10 p.m., law enforcement reported ongoing road closures due to earlier flash flooding. There have been multiple road washouts which continue to pose a threat to travelers. Please heed any road closures, they are in place for a reason. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Heavy rain producing flash flooding. Source, law enforcement. Impact, life-threatening flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flooding include Clinton, Newton Grove, Turkey, and Hopton. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. The following message is